kidnapped Deputy Vice Chancellor Anchor University Lagos State, Professor Johnson Fatokun has been released. The Assistant Registrar Strategy and Communication, Anchor University, Mr. Okeshola Sanusi, confirmed this to our correspondent. The Vice Chancellor released, to God be the glory, the Deputy Vice Chancellor, Anchor University, Professor J.O. Fatokun has been released, Sanusi said in a text message. Anchor University is a faith-based institution in Ayobo, Lagos State, owned by Deeper Life Christian Ministry. It was reported that the victim left Lagos on Sunday to drop off his two children who were going to school in the north. Fatokun is a professor of computational mathematics and numerical analysis.